Hi, my name is Dave Karras. I'm a general pediatrician and I practice at Akron Children's Hospital Pediatrics in Wadsworth. I grew up in Parma, Ohio, and live with my wife and two wonderful kids in Medina. When I was in kindergarten, my father told me that I was going to become a pediatrician, and that never changed. Initially, I was interested in family practice, but the part I loved about it the most was taking care of kids. And so after having some experience taking care of young kids and teens, I found out that I loved it and I never looked back. If I wasn't a doctor, I would be a fishing charter boat captain. I love being outside. I love fishing. My wife Jessica and I live in Medina, Ohio. She's an aspiring artist. We have two kids. Grace is 12 and loves to draw. Hudson is 10 and he is an amazing scientist. I love working for Akron Children's Hospital. It's an amazing resource for our community, and I really believe in the hospital's mission to really care for every child as if they were our own and never turn a child away for any reason. If I could make one rule that everyone had to follow, it would be nice to everybody. My first paying job was at the school library shelving books, but my best job was as a garbage man. You find all sorts of great stuff. The coolest thing I ever found was a unicycle. My last project was building a fence around the garden to keep the deer out. It came out great and it's working. We have had more cucumbers this year than we'll use in the rest of our lives.